back. So today's video is actually October Empties Not a Favorites video. So I wanted to share with you guys a couple of the things that I'm actually kind of all out of, or I will be out of it within the next couple of days. So the first product that I want to share with you guys is actually this facial wash by Benefit, which I've had for like a year or a little bit over a year. So it's lasted me a while. It is the Foamy Clean Facial Wash by Benefit. And it's completely empty. I actually ran out of it 2 days ago. And I will not repurchase this again just because I actually have a facial wash from Purity that I got back on my I'm No Shopaholic video. And I haven't used it at all, so I'm kind of excited to try that. So I won't repurchase this just because I want to try something different. And hopefully Purity is a good facial wash. I don't know. I haven't tried it. So I'll keep you guys posted on that. Okay, so the next product, the Empties actually, is this brush cleanser by MAC. And as you guys can see, it's like pretty much, it's gone. It's just a little bit more that it'll probably last me for like a day or two. So I probably won't repurchase this just because I was just using this to brush my, actually clean my brushes like fairly quickly. So I just, what I do is I just wash them with warm water and some soap, like antibacterial soap. So I don't really need this anymore. Okay, the next one is actually this Pond's Cold Cream, which is my favorite. I will definitely repurchase this again. I actually have like product for like maybe 2 or 3 more days and it'll be completely gone. So yeah, I will definitely repurchase this because I love it. It just takes away all your makeup. It doesn't leave anything on there. It takes off waterproof mascara, which I love. It doesn't leave your face feeling greasy or anything like that. So definitely repurchasing this. Okay, so the next one is actually another product from MAC, and it is my Black Track liquid, I guess it's a fluid line. So not liquid, I'm sorry, it's a fluid line, so it's a black, and as you guys can see, it's completely empty. I kind of just cleaned off the sides because it was really, really nasty. So I'm definitely not going to repurchase this again because it is a little pricey, and I actually found a dupe for it at the drugstore, and it is L'Oreal's gel liner, and I think it's called Black is Black. So it was like $7, so I'm definitely not repurchasing this Black Track again from that. Okay, so the next one is a mascara, and it's the L'Oreal Voluminous mascara in black. So this is definitely one of my favorite mascaras. I will definitely repurchase this again, but I actually want to try a different mascara. So I don't know, I think I'll probably go with the butterfly mascara, the new one that came out. So I'll probably go over to the store and check out a couple of mascaras because I have like 2 other ones and they're almost empty too. So I'm definitely gonna purchase this again and try some new ones. Okay, so the next thing is actually this. It's pretty much empty, and it's this Onyx Professional Nail Polish Remover. So maximum strength. I really, really love this because if you have glitter on your nails, it will definitely, definitely take it off completely. Right away, it's perfect. I think this is like 100% acetone. Yeah, 100% pure acetone. So it works perfectly for nail polish that has glitter. Other than that, I mean, I do want to repurchase it because, you know, when I put on nail polish that has glitter and it's very intense, just a regular nail polish remover, it'll take longer for it to come out. So I'll definitely repurchase this just to have it on the side for my glitter nail polishes. Okay, and the last 2 things is actually this Maybelline Definer Brow. You guys know that this is my favorite. I'm definitely going to repurchase this. I have one extra one as a backup, but I'm actually going to go to the store and I'm going to try to get about 4 or 5, maybe even more, and repurchase these just because I kind of heard somewhere that that Maybelline was no longer going to make this Definer Brow pencil. And I love this pencil, and it's very inexpensive. It's like $6. So I really love it. It's my favorite. I cannot live without it. So So when I go to the store, I'm going to try to get as many as I can, I should say. Okay, and the last product is actually this fat hair, zero calories thickening spray. I probably won't repurchase this again. It's just what I did with this is I actually put it on my roots before I blow dried my hair. And it just gives you like this really nice volume in the roots. And it's very lightweight, so I really, really do like it. But I'm done. I want to try different products out. And I'm definitely not going to purchase this again. It's not really expensive. It's pretty cheap. It's like about, it's under $6, I'm pretty sure. I got this about 6 months ago and I still have a little bit left, but it's pretty much gone. Once I wash my hair, I'm gonna spray it all over and it's gone. It's done. I won't repurchase it again. I love it, but I won't repurchase it. So anyways, guys, that's all the products that I have. So it's really quick video. It's just my October empties, and hopefully next month I have November favorites, just because this month I didn't really have too many products, so I'd rather share my empties than my favorites, just because I didn't have that many. So anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, like the video, give it a thumbs up if you guys like it, and I will talk to you guys next time.